In this video, we're going to learn how we can turn on iCloud Music Library on a PC. First of all, open iTunes. And on the very top, click on the Account tab. And then click on Sign In. And on the screen, enter your Apple ID and password. And once you enter your Apple ID and password, click on Sign In. And once you are signed in, click on the tab which says Edit. And then click on Preferences. And on the screen, put a check mark on iCloud Music Library. And then click on OK.